racing. Let's go. Bungie Lewis Classic is on the line again. And who's going to be the first one to show us number 3? It looks to be the Scarborough 277 machine, or is it? No, it's Andrew Smith in the Nottingham 225 machine. A very good looking car as well. And he leads the way into the first corner then. And it's Andrew Smith in 225 from the Scarborough 73 machine. There in that second place position then. Now I think it's 2-2-2 of Ian Clayton, but Sean's on the outside, Ian Clayton on the inside, they're going side by side, battling for that fourth place position, and it looks like Sean Thompson just about got it, that's in 78, and Scarborough 215, but Ian, about the back of the pack, so that's Lee Harrison then, but we've got a change in third, or as we know, Scarborough 277 machine, that still leads the way to Ryan Palace, or is it Sean Thompson coming right round the outside, he's a man on a mission, looks like cutting on the inside, but that is a very big car to get past. It doesn't look like he's going to do it at the moment. 78 now. Up into that fifth place position. Maybe even more. What's the inside of Sean Thompson putting all room? And he's still right now. Getting out of it then. Andrew Smith in the Nottingham 225 machine that comes around, takes the win there. Checkered flag. Very quickly done from the Scarborough machine at 73. Of Tony Day, Scarborough 227, 277, Nottingham 78, Scarborough 222.